slim handbag. Don't be insecure, you can let your guard down. Dig deep to find your soul. Kaliza gani ngambe if I'm lying to you. Your smile gives me butterflies in my tummy.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you doing? So if you're new to this YouTube channel, hi, my name is Mirriam Tamboh. I make motivational videos, inspirational videos and vlogs. So please, please, please subscribe to my channel. And if you've been here before, thank you so much. You already know the drill by now. So today I'm going to be asking random people what they think about Africans. Yeah, so I don't know how this is going to go, but I hope it's going to go well, because usually Indian people don't like to be on camera, but I don't know, so I'm not even sure if this video will make it on YouTube. But just in case it does, give this video a thumbs up, comment below and subscribe. Let's get asking people. Hi.
Hi. Yeah.
How are you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
How What's your name?
My name is Kailash.
Kailash?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yours?
Mirriam.
How?
Mirriam.
Mirriam.
M-I-R-R-I-A-M.
Yeah.
Mirriam. Okay, so I've got a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
What comes to your mind when you hear Africans? Like, what is it that... What do you think about Africans?
Okay, the first... is that I'm a very football fan.
Okay.
So first thing that comes to my mind, Africa is about football players, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Sadio Mane, Mohamed Salah.
Yeah, really
yeah. They are footballers only. They used to play in the European clubs.
Okay.
Because so they are basically from Africa.
Okay, so what comes to your mind is football.
Yeah. Football is there and South Africa.
Okay.
Nelson Mandela.
Oh.
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm really fine.
Okay.
What about you?
I'm good. I think I'll keep your name anonymous, right? Or I can ask about your name.
My name is Nishant.
Okay, Nishant. So I've got a simple question for you. You know, we're in LP, we have so many African students, people from different countries. So when you hear the word African, what comes?
So it's like LP has a very diverse campus. There
okay.
are students from all about.
Mm-hmm.
There are students from Africa as well. And we get to interact with them on a daily basis, which was not possible earlier prior.
So like, what do you think about us? Do you think, like what comes, like when you see African, what comes to your mind?
The African people, they are quite cheerful people.
Yeah, cheerful.
Like they are energetic ones.
Okay.
They are always high high on self esteem.
Okay. Again, confident.
Totally confident people.
Okay.
So we get to see them that the level of confidence that they have.
Yeah.
That's quite good.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much for your
thank
time.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Okay. So I've got a simple question for you.
Yeah.
What comes to your mind when you hear Africans? Because when you are to use so many people, so what do you think about Africans?
I think they're beautiful.
Okay.
And they are sweet.
Oh.
And I like their hair.
Yeah, the hair.
Like, I know you people get a lot about the hair.
Yeah.
And I like the hair also. And actually, I had this pre-assumption that Africans are quite loud.
Okay.
But after experiencing things from like being with friends actually, they're quite softer.
Yeah.
And they speak very, and they have such subtle voice.
Okay. Yeah.
And you know the way they show, you know, in the especially in American videos, the exaggerated level of showing African American women being so loud and always about twerking and being overly dressed, sexually dressed and stuff like that, you know. But in reality, that's not the thing.
Yeah, that's not the thing.
Yeah, and but I like the way they dress because it complements their figure.
Yeah. Mm. So their sense of fashion.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hello. How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, so I have a question.
Yeah.
What comes to your mind when you hear the word African? Like, when you just hear African, what clicks in your mind about Africans? Or what do you think about Africans?
I think that Africans have good figure.
Oh, good figure.
It's like whatever you wear, it suits you.
Okay.
Like your dressings are like so cool. It's like it started from you all those hip hop and all. So
yeah,
it's like your fashion sense are all good.
Okay.
Like how to say you all have sense of fashion in everything. Like whatever you wear, it's like it'll be a trend.
Okay. So for you think we are good people? Africans are good people and they have good sense of fashion.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
Okay, so I have one question for you. when you hear the word African, what comes to your mind when you when people say, oh my god, she's African, or when you see an African working in LPU, what do you think about Africans?
I feel like back there you guys have, like, you know, beautiful sceneries and all that, the forest, the jungles, you know, all these animals and all.
I want to
visit so much again, like this South Africa.
Yeah, so all
you
South
have all
Africa.
This nice wildlife. Yeah, it's so beautiful. And I feel like African people are, you guys have, you know, that God bless talent, and I really appreciate you guys.
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. All right, so hi guys, it's currently 6 p.m. I'm done asking the few people what they think about Africans. It was very hard to get people because right now schools have closed and everybody has gone to their homes. So my uni is not so much, it's not with a lot of people right now because of holidays. But please subscribe and please give this video a thumbs up. For the few people who came and they responded, comment below what you think about Africans if I didn't ask you, and I'll make another video about what Africans think about Indians. So subscribe and give this video a huge thumbs up because of the effort and because, you know, here's to more adventures and entertainment. Like, see you guys, it's my first time being in my campus at this time. Look at the lights all over. It's so cute, like, it's so beautiful. And yeah, I even met a friend along the way. Hi. All right guys, see you in my next video.